Ladies and gentlemen, today, I would like to talk to you about the formation of our planet, Earth. Understanding how our world came into existence is a fascinating journey through billions of years of cosmic history. The story of Earth's formation begins around 4.6 billion years ago during a time known as the solar system's early days. At that time, our solar system was just a cloud of dust and gas swirling in space. This cloud was composed of various elements, including hydrogen, helium, and heavier elements Li. The key event in Earth's formation was the birth of our sun. Gravity caused this swirling cloud of gas and dust to collapse, and as it contracted, it started to spin. Most of the material collected at the center, forming the sun, while the remaining debris continued to orbit around it. Over time, these planetesimals collided and merged, gradually building up larger and larger bodies. Some of these bodies became the building blocks for the planets in our solar system, including Earth. These early stages were chaotic, with intense heat and constant collisions shaping the young Earth.
One of the most significant events in Earth's formation was the giant impact hypothesis. This theory suggests that around 4.5 billion years ago, a Mars-sized object known as Theia collided with the young Earth. This violent impact caused immense heat and debris to be ejected into space, eventually Earth.
As Earth continued to evolve, it went through a process called differentiation.
Heavier elements sank toward the center, forming a molten core composed mainly of iron and nickel.
Meanwhile, lighter materials such as silicates rose to the surface, creating the Earth's rocky crust.
The surface of our planet wasn't always the diverse landscape we see today. For millions of years, Earth's surface was a barren and lifeless place, bombarded by asteroids and comets.
However, over time, the atmosphere evolved and oceans formed, creating the conditions necessary for life to emerge.
The story of Earth's formation is a testament to the incredible forces of nature and the intricate processes that have shaped our home over billions of years.
It's a reminder of our planet's unique place in the universe and the importance of preserving and protecting it for future generations. In conclusion, the Earth's formation is a captivating tale of cosmic events and geological processes that have led to the beautiful and diverse world we inhabit today. It's a reminder of the remarkable journey our planet has taken to become the nurturing and vibrant place we call home.
Thank you for